Hey parents, did you know that the average person breathes 20,000 liters of air every single day? That's about the same amount of air it takes to blow up 5,000 party balloons. When we go outdoors during bad air days, we breathe in pollution. When we exercise outdoors, we breathe in even more air and pollution, including fine particulate matter, also known as PM2.5. PM2.5 pollution is made up of small particles that can get into the lungs, causing coughing, shortness of breath, and irritating existing lung conditions. Children and those with chronic health problems like asthma are especially sensitive to the effects of air pollution. As a parent or guardian, you may be wondering how to protect your child during bad air days when they are at school. Luckily, schools are equipped to make healthy choices about recess with the Utah Recess Guidance. The Utah Asthma Program brought together health professionals, school staff, scientists, and parents to develop the Recess Guidance, which aligns with the Environmental Protection Agency Air Quality Index Guidance and is specific to the school recess setting. The Recess Guidance is for winter months and lets schools know when students should play indoors for recess based off current PM2.5 levels. It also considers the balance between pollution exposure and the need for physical activity, which is important for a child's development and health. The Recess Guidance says that when air quality levels are in the green or yellow, all students can stay outdoors for recess. When air quality levels are in the orange, students with respiratory conditions or symptoms, such as coughing or wheezing, should stay indoors for recess. When air quality levels are in the red or purple, all students should stay inside for recess. The Utah Asthma Program encourages schools in using this tool to meet the needs of Utah students. You know your child best. Talk with your doctor and school staff about when your child should stay indoors for recess. Stay informed. Learn more about the Utah Recess Guidance and other helpful resources at health.utah.gov/asthma.